If you have started your Norwex journey and you're wondering what to Norwex next, you're going to love the Norwex sets that they've just developed. Let's take a look at the Body Clean set. You know, we are seeing more and more with the studies how important it is not only what we clean our home with, but what we use on our bodies, because our skin is our largest organ and it is very absorbent when it comes to things that shouldn't be put on it, right? So in this, you're going to find instructions. You're going to get the body scrub mitt. Amazing. It's got the exfoliating side and then the body cloth side to cleanse your body. It's perfect to hang in the shower and use in place of soap. I know, crazy, right? Also, you'll get the 3-pack of the graphite body cloths, and those I personally love for cleansing my face. Now, just a quick tip, if you're using them to wash your body, you can wring them out a little bit tighter. If I'm using them to wash my face, I like to leave some moisture in them, so I just kind of squeeze out the excess, and no scrubbing. You don't need to scrub. Those little fibers are gonna sweep in and clean your skin so beautifully. So love that. Now, one of my favorite products, I would say this is a hidden gem in our catalog, are the Norwex towels, okay? These are good sized and they will dry you off very quickly, which is nice. And they have the micro silver, as do these two products, embedded, so that if you hate that stinky, smelly bath towel, this will be your friend. And then, of course, when we're talking body clean, we want to be thinking about what products we're using to care for our hair. And so in this body clean set, you will get the Norwex shampoo and conditioner to help make sure you're not putting toxic or harmful ingredients into your hair. So if you're wondering where to go next as you Norwex your home, I recommend taking a look at the Body Clean set. And as always, if you have questions, be sure to reach out.